Moses. Ramesses. You grew up together, close as brothers. Keep each other safe. Always.
You know something's wrong. You've always felt it.
Your parents never told you the truth.
What truth?
The year of your birth, there was a prophecy that our leader would be born to liberate us.
That leader is you, Moses.
After 400 years of slavery,
things here have become much worse. As your brother, you must set them free.
Is that a threat?
Yes!
I want Moses
and his family
dead.
What is the most important thing in your life?
You are. And when will you leave me?
Never.
Let's just see who's more effective at killing.
You.
Or me.
Ramesses! Is it meant to humble me? Because it will not!
I came to tell you that something is coming that is far beyond you and I. This is about Egypt's survival, do you understand?
Who has been telling you this?
God.
I'm a god.
I am a god!
Follow me and you will be free!
We're going to recapture 400,000 slaves.
We're not recapturing anyone.
There's a sea ahead and an army behind! Ready yourselves!